Stop! No ponies allowed through here until the workers have finished fixing the mess.
But there's nothing left to fix! We already did it! A little pony teamwork and bam! Everything looks perfect!
So fast! Impossible. I'll have to see it to believe it.
Want proof, huh? Well, then you're talking to the right pony. I'll take some photos and bring them back. Okay, gang, let's snap two photos of the area looking immaculate. Gotta show the guard what a good job we did. This is fancy. Let's take a picture.
My work here is done.
Come on, let's go show that guard.
I won't let you in until I see two photos of everything looking perfect. That's only one photo. You were supposed to bring me two.
Boom! Photographic evidence. See? Everything in perfect condition.
Can't argue with that. You can go in.
Here.
If only we had wings to fly up there. Oh no! If only we had wings to fly up there!
Ha ha. No can do, Mr. Grumpy Hooves. This hairdo is gala perfect. No way am I gonna mess it up flying around.
My dear little sister. Always thinking ahead.
Sip! You're here!
You guys have been forever. Let me guess. Pip took you sightseeing?
No. Something strange is happening with magic all over town.
Yeah! And we need to fix the bridge so we can finish our important research.
Whoa. Okay, every pony back. I got this one. Honestly, what would you do without me?
Yeah!
you look at that, little sis? Not a hair out of place.
Gotta say it, she does look perfect.
Way to go, Zip! With this, I can get the bridge fixed pronto!
Come on, every pony! No time to lose!
Huh? Ha ha ha. Sorry, you can't get through here. All these boxes came out of nowhere.
Sheesh. I haven't seen the palace this messy since we were fillies.
Like that time we threw that huge birthday bash for Cloudpuff? All those pies. Oh, classic. Anyway, we should probably help move all this stuff.
Nice! Now we can get to the throne room.
Finished.
I just can't do it.
Hey, what's up?
Princess Petals? It's an honor. I've been trying to restore the Royal Art Gallery all day, but at this rate, I'll never finish. It's such a mess.
Sounds like you need a break.
We'll take it from here.
Probably means I should go get ready for the gala tonight. I'm a freak if I don't at least brush my mane.
Thank you so much!